But one thing, guys, security, tighten up, all right? Tighten up, because there's a madman on the loose. There's a madman on the loose tonight. His name is Stone Cold Steve Austin. You keep your eyes open for Stone Cold. You keep these dogs right. Because nothing would please me more than one of these dogs take a bite out of Stone Cold's
to dig that.
Let's go.
Yeah, what about that, Michael?
After if you,
we,
gentlemen.
If we see Stone Cold Steve
first.
Austin, they're going to let the dogs out on
Come
him.
On, bud.
That'll be great.
Come on. Oh. Yeah.
I don't trust Ric Flair, I guarantee you that.
Better than Monday night.
Better than Monday night, huh?
Watch yourself, Vince.
Hey, you thought Raw was awesome? Look at this right here.
Just wait just a second, please. If you don't mind, guys, get ready. We're about to open this door. And when Austin comes out of here, I want one of these dogs to take a hunk out of Austin's butt.
Watch it.
Booker, ready?
Let's do
Austin's
this.
Austin's behind that door. Get him!
You're on the wrong track. You're going the wrong way with this. This is a partnership. I made a few mistakes. I'm going to make this fly. You and I are going to coexist, man. I'm telling you. I've made this bigger and better.
Now,
we're going to coexist.
What about this?
Yeah, hey, I'm over. Hey, I've been in business a long time. It happened. I understand. I'm over. You and I got to talk about interfering in matches, different time, different subject. But you and I, I'm looking you right in the eye. I'm telling you, I'm going to learn how to coexist the McMahon way. I'm going to learn how. This is your show. I'm just going to be part of it. I've accepted it.
If it's my show, then I'm the boss.
You're the boss. This is on me.
All right. You know what?
This is my way of saying, hey.
I think you're getting the hang of this thing, Slick Rick.
Hey, I can learn things real fast.
All right. All right.
Okay, you guys have a great night. Look at the crowd. It's yours.
I see him.
Yeah.
Oh,
ouch.
What? Somebody knocking at the door. Whoa.
Look out.
Whoa.
What is that?
Whoa. Oh, hey. Keep your eyes here. You got security out there?
It's the food you order.
What?
It's the food you order. I have the itemized list right here.
What is
this? Wait a minute. We ordered food.
Sonic drive-thru. Sonic jalapeno burger.
What?
Sonic jalapeno burger. A chicken fried steak.
What?
A chili cheese dog with extra onions.
What?
French fries.
What?
Tater tots.
What?
One beer, two beers, three beers. And a shot of whiskey, a margarita, and a Bloody Mary.
You know what, Vince?
Yeah, this is not food fit for human consumption. This is not for Booker T, my guest, and for me.
Wait a minute, Vince. I think we got Stone Cold Steve Austin's food. They delivered us his order.
That's exactly what this is.
Hey, look here. What we warm a couple of these up and go to work on.
You want to heat one of those up, then?
Let's warm these up and go to work on them.
You warm it up, all right?
Yes, sir.
We're going to eat Austin's food. I got another phone call.
Do that.
Yes. You got it all right now. I got to eat something now. Come on, give me some burger, will you, please?
You don't
hey, you idiot! Hey! You started a fire, you idiot!
What are you doing? What's going on here? Get that out!
Get the hell out of here! I got that!
Fire!
Idiot!
Fire.
Here, wait a minute.
Get that out.
I'll put it out.
Hey, that's flammable! Yeah.
Can you believe that idiot? Look what he did to this food.
I can't believe this. I wanted one of these burgers.
Oh, wait a minute. I bet there's nothing wrong with the fries. I'm game if you are.
Let's do it.
Let's try one. Man. Can you believe the stench in here from that little fire with these tater tots?
What an idiot.
Check that door. Easy.
You got one.
Hey, wait, whoa. What the hell is this?
We had a report of a fire. We're just here to investigate.
There's no fire here to investigate. There's not a damn thing. What you saw was this little something over here. You know something? You firemen are no different than the cops. You know what? When you need them, you're not around. When you don't want them, you show up, and you give us a bunch of crap. There's not a damn thing wrong with any of this.
Exactly.
goes through to Booker T.
But they are here. It's like Booker T running like a scalded dog.
And he should be running. He tossed Austin the Undisputed title twice this week.
You better run, Booker T. Oh!
And Austin knocking Booker T down. The rattlesnake.
Oh! You think Vince is all right?
Austin's enraged. He's out of control. Booker T cost Austin the Undisputed title not once but twice this week, King.
Oh, he's still after him.
But King Austin's way down in that heavy suit.
He's chasing right out of the arena.
Yeah, Booker T into that waiting limousine. And Booker T narrowly escaping the rattlesnake.
Where's your fire truck? You'll never catch him in a fire truck.
Oh, boy, Mr. McMahon's perfect evening has been ruined already. And King, what's this? King, is that Stone Cold pickup truck? Austin's got his truck. Oh, no, this can't be good for Booker T. The rattlesnake in hot pursuit of Booker T.
Stone Cold Steve Austin.
What? He's on the phone.
Hello?
Hey, Vince. Yeah, it's me, Stone Cold. What? I said it's me, Stone Cold Steve Austin. You know the guy you and Booker screwed at Vengeance? What? The same guy you and Booker screwed out of the Undisputed title in a steel cage on Raw? What? Did you think you're going to sit up there in your little luxury box on your fat ass and Stone Cold's not going to do nothing about it? You know why I'm at, Vince? What? I said, do you know where I'm at? I'm calling you from my truck. And my truck is in the parking lot of the Green Frog grocery store. Seems a certain jackass in a limousine thought he could pull into the Green Frog and stay a leap ahead of Stone Cold Steve Austin. You know, Vince, it's a good thing Booker came to the Green Frog grocery store because I had some shopping to do anyway. So right before I take care of Booker D, I'm going to get me a little grocery cart and load that thing full of potato chips, Pop-Tarts, Lucky Charms, Moon Pies, Hungry Man TV Dinners, a case of beer, some beefaroni, some chicken fried steak, some of good old JR's barbecue sauce. And when I get through getting all these items, I'm going to go right down to the aisle and open up a six-pack of whoop-ass on Booker T. And that's the bottom line, because Stone Cold said so.